After Fox and Friends host Steve Doocy denounced White House leakers Tuesday morning, MSNBC's Nicole Wallace took aim at his remarks, suggesting they were hypocritical just hours later on her own show. Now, this coming from a morning anchor at a network in receipt allegedly of leaked text messages from two FBI agents, she said. I mean, this is not a leak-free zone either. No one that covers government or politics or the White House is immune to receiving information that a principal may not want out there. White House counselor Kellyanne Conway recently told Fox News she expected more staff shakeups because of the ongoing leaks. There are all kinds of leaks, she said. Some leaks exist to hurt, I guess, colleagues, some exist because they disagree with the policies that are being put forth, but none of them are helpful. Some of the stories that Kellyanne Conway and her colleagues have called fake news have blamed on leakers have turned out to be true, Wallace said. Often the stories they squeal the loudest about turn out to be true in the shortest order.